front of me, we have two guys on motorcycles. I'm gonna exit in 275. And this guy's been acting crazy since like 4 or 5 miles ago, before this. All I wanna say to you guys is that if you're gonna be driving your motorcycle, take your time when you're driving. You know, don't be risking yourself for bullshit. You know, don't be. These guys are almost, you know, crossing each other's pattern within like feet. You know, I seen them like almost hit themselves in two occasions. You know, and it's just crazy. It's just crazy. Look at these guys, how they're driving. This is a 45 mile an hour zone. And they're probably doing 55, 60. You know, easy. 55, 60. Probably more. And it's very, very sad that these guys are you know, that reckless. I want them to look good. You know, we're going to the same place, looks like. So, pitch, by the way, guys.